Hey, buddy. Today's a big day. We get to check out your new room. You're going to love it. It's got stuff you've never seen before. Heck, some stuff I've never seen. I know things have been exhausting, but today you get some time to relax. First, you get an hour to mess around with all of your new toys. After said hour is up, you'll just tidy up and hop into bed. Sound good? Great. Hop on out, big guy. We're here.
Here at last, big guy. You've got an hour, so knock yourself out. Just remember where everything goes as you take stuff out. When you're done, come to the door and let me know. All right, big guy, did you have fun? Now, just clean up this little mess. You don't have to get everything perfect, just in the right spot. I'll be next door, watching TV. Good evening, Mike. How goes it?
Oh, you know. Just another glorious day in paradise, Sanders. You?
Nobody told me we were including E8E1 in today's battery.
Yep. Last minute.
Dr. Carter insists?
Nope. This comes from Mr. Thorne.
Are you serious?
I never joke, Anders.
Dr. Carter is aware, right?
Oh, she's aware. And she's pissed. She's on call for us.
Fantastic. I knew she didn't want him running these tests. This just makes it even better. Thank you. All right, big guy, did you have fun? Now, just clean up this little mess. You don't have to get everything perfect, just in the right spot. I'll be next door, watching TV.